Good morning, people. When I said the truth is going to convict them and convict y'all, it will. Because I'm about to tell y'all some real truth. All right? I'm here walking through this house. The truth is going to convict them because Lord Yeshua Jesus Christ is Murugan, the son of Shiva and Parvati. Parvati is the daughter of Lord Himavat, ancient. And this has a lot to do with ancestral lineages, like I told you, okay? See what I have on my door? Let me cut this light on, because they come in here with their time-bending tech. And y'all, and you can prove, all this can be proven about Skananda Kartikeya, son of Parvati, son of Shiva. All right, when Lord Yeshua stated, Father, Father, forgive them, they know not what they do, that Father that he was telling y'all about was Lord Shiva, okay? That y'all killed his manifestation and put on a cross. And he, and Lord Murugan knew some bad stuff was going to happen because he is also considered a warrior king, okay? When you think of peace being taken away from the earth with the red horse rider, that's the reason. Skananda took peace away from the earth. And Ave Maria is Parvati, because when you see the ancient or the old symbology of her, you will see she has a boy, a son, on her lap. Y'all think these mythologies of the Vedic mythologies are false, but they're not. Those mythologies are tied up with lineages, with families of ancient Elam. That's the lands, the land with the seven sea, the seven sisters. They talk about the seven sisters because of the Pleiades. All right, Lord Skananda, he was the son of the six sisters. Okay, of the seven Pleiades. If you do your research, because this truth is going to convict all of you of raping Mata. I abide by the absolute truth. And you will not have me hostage. My son, Murugan, is also the Kalki. And that Kalki comes from a Singham, the Singham that y'all don't know about. That's why they say the true Kalki will come from there. You will know. And that is Bhuvishwari's son. Okay. That's who creates him. Kalki. You were deceived by some lying scriptures. That's what y'all was deceived by. Lying scriptures and demons who want to replace my entire family and take over my entire culture. And India, if you allow it, you will be guilty, because Lord Shiva is actually ready to just get rid of all this, okay? That's why you have Christianity in South India, all right? I can go on, and that's why I told you it will need to be a book to straighten this out, because y'all have really done a very vile and evil thing. This is my family members. It's my grandmother who y'all done this horrible stuff to. Who that is, yeah. Look at that. It's my son throwing up stupid gang symbols because y'all mind controlling people. My two boys and my brother. All right. This simulation has been created to remind me of everything y'all have done. Ave Maria. See ya? She holding a kid, a son, because that is Skananda. She is Skananda Mata. All right. I can even go on and tell you about the king of the north and what you did to the five faces of Shiva, because that's considered towards the north. This is all going to be known soon. Y'all have a good morning. Bye. Ain't nothing happening over here, but manifestations of arrest are going to manifest for trying to steal and hijack my entire self and trying to steal my culture and cover it up with a bunch of lies. That's right, Vatican devils, Jesuits, Templars, Scottish Rites, BSs, and Eastern Star witches. It's over.